possibly, illogically, humbly, charmingly, life-affirmingly, gloriously. In 2016, Leicester City are the champions of England.
I told to them, it's not important the result, it's important your attitude.
Never stops running, never stops working for the team.
He was a joke, really, he was magical.
Sport is intended to uplift.
It's still to uplift.
It is uplift.
Has its happy ending.
Is this fantastic, Mr. Fox?
Woke up looking for the broccoli. I can't keep a horn on me, deck of my
top of the table
at
Christmas.
If I get off in my feet, they not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us.
Come Christmas time, we at the top of the table.
Champions and the old champions on the day. Leicester City!
They not like us, they not like us, they not like us. They not like us, they not like us, they not like us.
It's actually good that I got scouted for Leicester City because Ronaldo got scouted for Sporting, so it's actually a really good team compared to Sporting.
Well, I've got one question. So later on when you go and play professionally in the Premier League, are you going to follow Ronaldo and play for Man United? Yeah, what if they offer you the best package? Would you give us free tickets?
How was it, Chris? You just finished your first training session at Leicester City Football Training Ground here at the Dome. Big thanks to Anish, Mama, as well.
Yeah.
How was it?
Really good, actually. Really fun, really cool. Atmosphere was really good.
What was the level like compared to what you play on a Sunday or in Bedford?
Probably like, what, on a scale of 1 to 10?
Yeah.
Yeah. VPR, it would be like a 7.5. Then here, it would be like a 9-ish.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Was it tough?
Yes.
What was the quality of the players like?
Good.
You think you kept up?
Yes.
I think you did a good job. What was your favourite part about it?
Probably the last bit here where we were doing the shifting. Pass.
Yeah?
Both sides, left foot, right foot.
Okay. Yeah. Excellent.
Ooh, certain things you just can't refuse. She wanna ride like a cruise, and I'm not trying to lose. Then you're left in the dust, unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. I think your love would be too much.
8 years ago, the year you were born, was the year they won the Premier League. 2015.
Was it here?
Yeah. It was the year they won the Premier League.
The omen.
Yeah. at the training ground just to come back from. Imagine 8 years from now. Like Anish Mama said, you've got to believe, man. Yeah? Believe in yourself. We all believe in you. Every time I'm leaving.